All right, so I took my S5 apart, and here's the front case of the S5, and there's the back of it. Here's the S5, and if I were to flip it over, this is where the batteries go, and the contacts on the end, on the bottom there, are right here. If I were to take a screwdriver, you'd see, let's see, the distance that this is, the contacts are raised, I measured are about 1/8 of an inch. So that's about it. I hope that answers the question.